Operation Smile has trained us freely. They have trained us in PALS, they have trained us in BLS, they have trained us in what we call helping the baby breathe. So after that, we became instructors. So it is for us now to impact that knowledge so that they develop good nursing care, quality care to the patients, and improve their knowledge. And they also getting to know that they are better people. My name is Florence Mangula. I come from Kenya, but I stay in Nairobi. But most of the Operation Smile team international, they know me as Mama Africa. And this is because I won the best nurse in Africa. Yes, they choose people who have done a lot of missions, people have made values, who have made impact with Operation Smile. And I won. Anything that you do, it starts with you.
Yeah.
Because when you come across a patient who has collapsed,
yeah,
it is you first.
Yeah.
Because you are the person who is there nearest to the patient.
Yeah.
So if you don't have the skills,
yeah,
if you don't have the knowledge,
yeah,
then of course you are increasing the mortality rate.
It's true. I too do like the morale they have. They really want to learn. They are eager to learn. They are ready. They are flexible.
Yeah.
Once you tell them something, there's this thing I usually find it in learning. When somebody doesn't understand something, they like asking and asking and asking.
I love that because I like to do something, and after I have done it,
yes,
I also want them to do it,
yes,
as I watch.
Yeah.
And when I see they are doing it well,
yes,
I feel good.
Education is my passion. I love it. It's because you pass the knowledge which you have to your colleagues who are underprivileged in having those skills.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm Elizabeth Wambua. I come from Kenya, but in Operation Smile they call me Queen because of my name Elizabeth. I'm the Black Queen. I've been in Operation Smile since 1999 March. I've been a nurse for 27 years. This course is about basic life support for adults, children and infants, mainly on cardiopulmonary resuscitation, CPR in short. We need it because we are in an hospital setup where people can collapse anytime, and these skills we get, we can use them to revive back the patient. We could be walking on the streets and find people who fall down, get a cardiac arrest, and you can bring them back to life.
I feel that I impact knowledge, I impact skill to somebody. Because by the end of the day, I have nurses who come back to me and they call me, Mama Africa, oh, I'm better. I give you a good example. One nurse whom I was with 2 years ago, he told me that he has never seen anybody who has told him what to do and corrected him the areas that I did. I told him, my friend, you will go very far. As we talk, he's doing his master's in nursing. Yes, so I'm proud of that boy. And he was one of my potential instructors as well.
በጣም ትልቅ ደስታ ነው የሚሰማኝ። ማንኛውንም ሰው ከሞት ስታድነው ወይም ደግሞ የከፋ ጉዳት እንዳይደርስበት ስታደርግ የሚሰማክ ልዩ ደስታ ነው። በጣም ትልቅ ደስታ ነው። ከገንዘብ ክፍያ በላይ ትልቅ ደስታ ነው ማገኝበት።
እንኳን አይደለም አሁን ከፍትም ቢሆን ያውቁት ነገር ለሰው ማዛው ደስ ይላል። እኔ ብቻም ሳይሆን ሌሎችም ይሄን ነገር ተግባራዊ ማድረግ አለባቸው። ምክንያቱም የጤና ባለሙያ አትሊስት ላይሆን ይችላል በቦታው ማለት ነው። ስለዚህ ባገኘው አጋጣሚ ሁሉ የምታውቀው ለሰዎች ማካፈል ነው።
We have built their confidence in them. They know it can be done. They are getting the skills from us, and we are learning also their culture, which we are trying to integrate and tell them it is good for us to do this.